The next question comes from Ram, who asks, what helps you stay curious? Well, first I would say that knowing that curiosity is a big part of being human, of even being an animal. Animals are curious. We want to find out, what is this about? What does that do? So knowing that I have this curiosity that's just a part of my makeup allows me to be even more curious. And then also a feeling of wholeness, feeling of self-consciousness prevents me from being curious and trying new things. I'm worried about how good I'm going to be, what other people think. I can't really be curious. Then I can't investigate. I think of children and how curious they are, constantly curious, because they have this sense of wholeness. They would never question who they really are, what they are. I'm just me. I was born and I exist and I'm curious. So when I connect back with that childlike sense of myself, it helps me to be curious too. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.